Hi, I'm Rusty Wallace. We're at my shops in North Carolina right now. Now, as you can see, I'm pretty proud of the way they turned out. The very first thing I did, though, when I built this facility was call Lista. I wanted to have the best cabinets, the best storage areas that I could possibly come up with. I researched the company and found out they're the most high quality out there, and that's what I wanted. I wanted the colors to look right. I wanted the finish to be right. And above all, I wanted it to last me for a long time. So I called them up, and their design staff worked with me throughout the entire project. It turned out great. Now look, I know we're at a race shop, but you can have the same thing at your own personal garage. I mean, whether you've got a personal garage or a small workshop or a big workshop, Lista is for you, I can guarantee you that. Let's take a look at my stuff. Now what really sets Lista apart is its drawers. I want to show you this. This drawer is rated at 440 pounds capacity. Take a look at this. I'm going to get in this drawer, bounce on it. I'm about 200 pounds. Heck, this drawer is so strong that my son Steven could get in there with me and still withstand the weight. No problem whatsoever. High quality, strong drawer. Now talk about organization. In racing, there's a lot of piece of parts, a lot of little things, a lot of things you got to organize, different numbers. Look at this layout right here. We've got so many compartments the way we laid it out. Lista makes it available that we can do that. Little bitty pieces of parts here in racing, and they're all labeled different, and they all kind of look identical. Here's one that looks the same, but it's not the same at all. So we got to label them all. We got to lay them in there, and it's very, very important how this gets organized. I really like this product. Now, if you've got some bulkier things, you've got to rearrange it a little bit, take a look at this layout. We've got a big open area right here, and these are specially made tools that we made to service the pieces and parts on the race car. So if you got a part that's bigger and bulkier, you can put them right in here, have all the capacity you need. Take a look at this. Here's a big old air gauge. These are some of the air gauges we use in racing, and we had to make a compartment for that. It was very easy. It worked out just perfect. This is one of my favorites right here. Take a look at this. The storage bins. Now we got some more parts and pieces that service the race cars that got to be laid out, but this is something we got to take back and forth to the car all the time. So I like this product. You can reach right down in, lift it out, carry it over to the car, service the car, do the work you need to bring it right back, drop it right back in. And boy, that is slick. I love that part. Another thing I like about Lista so much is its labeling. I love the way you can label the product. Let's take a look at this. You can simply reach down, pop this right up, take this label, slide this label out. Now Lista makes all the software where you can print anything you want on these labels. Organize it any way you want, put whatever you want on there, simply take the label, lift this protective cover up, drop it right back in there, bring the label over, and it pops right back in shape. Your label stays clean all the time, it stays organized, and as you can see, you can go clear across the front of the drawer with whatever you want to put in there. I really like this product. Now, one cool thing I do like about Lista is their workbenches. I mean, these babies are strong. This particular one's stainless steel. I mean, if it gets dirty, you can just spray it off with some cleaner, wipe it down. It's really good for what we do. You can see we got springs and pieces and parts on here, big, heavy metal pieces, and it really stands up good. I mean, I really like the quality of this. They got nice backs on them, so the tools, as they fall off the back of the workbench, they won't fall on the ground. They get protected and stay on top of the workbench. Another cool thing is their electrical power. I love this electrical power. Now, by the way, Lista can design your electrical power any way you want it. There's many different styles available. This particular one works great for us. As you can see, we plugged in some electrical chargers that we can take our workbenches and we can set them here. We can set them all over the place. We can custom design this thing any way you want. I like the way it's laid out. Another thing that's really cool is our overhead storage. Take a look at these cabinets. These particular cabinets work really well for our race team. As you can see, we've got cleaners, we've got some drills up here, we've got pieces and parts, little tools we use right here that are custom made for the car. We can store right above there, the cleaners. I love that. It's right at eye height, it's easy to get to, it's organized, and the quality of the cabinets is just fantastic. Really like that a lot. Let's take a look down here. As you can see, all the Lista cabinets come with locks. Really nice, they work just perfect. You lock your cabinet, stays locked for you. And they really withstand a lot of weight. Take a look at this particular cabinet. This baby is full of pieces and parts to service the car again. This bottom was full of lead. There's a lot of weight down here. But you know, as you can see, there's a lot of small pieces too. And how am I going to get to the back of that and grab something that's way back? Simply grab this, pull it out. Look at that. Don't you wish you could do that at home? You can do that. Go all the way to the very back, grab this part, pull it back. I'm going to use this one. Put it all the way in the very back, store it, close the drawer. And if you didn't have these pull-out cabinets, you'd be down your hands and knees, you'd be back in the back digging, and you might get the wrong part, you might destroy everything you organized so nice. Really love this. And this is a great presentation about how easy it is to organize everything with Lista. It works perfect for us. Let's take a look at another way to store some big items. This particular cabinet here, I really like it a lot. It's big. And take a look at the big volume of pieces and parts we got in here. I mean, here's some big stuff we use to work on the race car. Here's a scale, and this scale's really heavy. These are the pieces and parts that go underneath the wheels of the car to weigh them, so very important piece. Some turning plates, big bulky items, jack stands, stuff like that. And remember, this thing holds 440 pounds, this bottom drawer does. And look how strong this stuff is. I mean, that's what I really like. Nothing's warping, nothing's bending, nice and strong. Remember, this bottom drawer, that's the one that holds 440 pounds and rolls out. Take a look at that. Guys can pull that out. These are the stands that go underneath a car. They can actually lift the car up and set the car on this. So these can weigh a lot, they're strong, and we're storing that under here. I like that a whole lot. But just another way to use your list of product in a different way. This is how I do it. And remember at the top of the show, I told you, I like my stuff organized. I don't like it laying around, looking bad. And I got to tell you, in my eyes, this is a great way to store product. Look at that. Close it up. Now that's a clean look. Something's going to last me a long time, I know that. Now this is another product I really liked, this mobile cabinet. It's got handles on it, I can move it all over the place, I can roll it around the shop and put it anywhere I want. Now the one thing I do like about this cabinet is the drawers. The drawers have got locks, I can pull them out. Listen to that, you hear that lock? There's so many parts in this particular drawer that if that drawer somehow fell out, it'd be a disaster for me, I couldn't stand that. All the stuff would be all confused and messed up. So I like the way these things lock, the way they stay put. And remember, they hold 440 pounds, just like the cabinets do. Now take a look at this. Listen to this real close. Just bring it in, click. Man, that's just quality right there. I really like the way that sounds. Remember, we got a good workbench on the top. We can lay some tools out. We can spread them out, work with them. It's just a fun little bench to have. I really like this. We talked earlier about some of the plastic storage bins. Take a look at this. We got them. We took them out. We laid them right here. We work with them. We're going to put that back away. This mobile cabinet is just something that's really cool. A lot of guys on my race team use these. They love those. I love them too. And you know what? I told you earlier, if you want to win races, you need to be organized, and this helps me be organized. Well, no garage would be complete unless you had your own personal workspace, and this is mine. I mean, take a look at this. I've got my own computer. I got a printer. I got my telephone back here. I've got my electrical plugs. I can plug a lot of things in this drawer. Take a look at that. I got my pens and pencils. I can store a lot of things. And I just really like it. It's kind of got the garage look. It's really cool. It's organized. I love it. I even got my manuals up here. Take a look at this. I can put manuals up here for my old cars and stuff like that. Just a really neat workspace. I think everybody's got to have one. Well, right now we're upstairs in RWI's parts department. I like this storage wall system that Lista makes. Take a look at this, big bulky items. Here's oil tanks. Here's five transmissions sitting on these shelves. I mean, these shelves are very, very strong. Case in point, five transmissions, those are pretty heavy. There's sway bars, bunch of items that we use on the race team. But I really love the way this is organized. It's open. I can see the product. Now, downstairs, we talked earlier about how I like the cabinets down there. But this product works great in this environment. You look down here. Here's the 440-pound shelf that we use that slides out. You can even integrate these drawers into this. Drawers work perfect. Take a look at that. I mean, I got a lot of stuff stored in here. Now, these are the type of things that I want to hide, so I can incorporate that into this system. Let's take a look over here. Here's the 440-pound drawers. And we've got a lot of heavy stuff stored right here. Here's lower A-frames and sway bar arms, real heavy, bulky things. And this works great for that. I can roll that right back in, take right care of that. So this is this system right here you can incorporate. You can tailor any way you like. The drawers, the bins, and again, for a parts department type atmosphere that I'm using it at, this works great for me. Now at your home, this open storage system can be tailored any way you want it. Take a look at this application down here. We've got drawers. All kind of little pieces and parts in these drawers, pens, pencils. Those are the type of things you'd use at home. And we can store that and put that away. And you know me, I like things put away, everything nice and neat. Now you can make these drawers different heights, anything you want. But look at above here, it's all open. I can put a radio here like you would have at your home. So there's some air filters to service your car. A lot of cool different open areas here. You can hide it down here, leave it open up here. Very, very tailorable. Well, every now and then you just need a big old drawer to throw a lot of stuff in, and that's what Lista has here. Take a look at this drawer. I like the way it's designed because it's got a tall back. You can put anything you want in there, a bunch of stuff. You can even put a bunch of junk in there, and it won't fall out the back because the back comes all the way to the very top. This drawer is sealed all the way around. It won't fall out the sides. It won't fall out the back. And like I said earlier, every now and then you just need a stuffed drawer. This works great for that. Really like this application. Well, thanks for joining me at Rusty Wallace Racing. As you can see, I'm pretty proud of how it turned out. The list of products look great in the shop, and we're nice and organized, and I'm really proud of everything. I wish you luck in picking out your cabinets and your product at your own personal shop. Thanks a lot for joining us.